Aiken County plant is expanding its operation. AmbioPharm is a peptide and biopharmaceutical manufacturing company. Two new freestanding buildings are going to be built at the North Augusta location and will push the plant from 10,000 to 50,000 square feet. The $18 million project will create 100 jobs over the next 5 years, and hiring will start in 2018.